now know what the future may hold for a longtime vacant Milwaukee public school. And as 12 News reporter Max Siegel tells us, it's not sitting well with another school that's been fighting to expand theirs for the past year.
Supporters of St. Marcus School giving an earful to the Milwaukee Public School Board Monday night after the district voted to sell the old Malcolm X Academy to a different buyer.
It's a shame. It's a sham. There's been no open, sort of public, sort of honest process for the sale of this building.
For the past year, St. Marcus has appealed to the district and the city to expand its K-8 school at the old Malcolm X site. The superintendent feels there's plenty of community support, but MPS saw support for something else.
The community said that it wanted a community center there. So what we're doing is actually responding to what the community asked for.
Pending city approval, the district plans to sell the building to 2760 Holdings, LLC, for $2.1 million. It would own and operate a multi-purpose center with the possibility of Milwaukee schools leasing part of the space for educational purposes. As for the St. Marcus opposition, MPS says it offered three other options.
Garfield Elementary, Lee Elementary, Edison Middle School, and all of those were rejected outright.
We're going to keep fighting, and the community is going to keep fighting, and hopefully the Common Council will do the right thing.
Tyson argues the other schools that the district offered, they were not a good fit for St. Marcus. As for the next move from the sale from the Common Council, Kathy, no word yet on when that will be.